Hello and welcome back. We now discuss an example from probability. The question is, a bag contains 15 1 rupee coins, 25 2 rupee coins and 10 5 rupee coins. If a coin is selected at random from the bag, then the probability of not selecting a 1 rupee coin is. So here we have 15 1 rupee coin. So rupee 1 coin, the number is 15. Then 25 2 rupee coins. So 2 rupee coins, the quantity is 25. And 10 5 rupee coins. So 5 rupee coin are 10. So in all, if we add now 15 and 25, that's 40, 40 plus 10. So totally we have 50 coins. Now the question is, if a coin is selected at random. So here the sample space, that is N of S is equal to 50. We have to find the probability of not selecting a 1 rupee coin. So we have to find probability of not selecting a 1 rupee coin. So we have to make the selection from these two. That is, it could be a 2 rupee coin or it could be a 5 rupee coin. Now 2 rupee coins are 25, 5 rupee coins are 10. So we have to make a selection from these 35 coins. So the required probability would be 35 by 50, or if we perform this division, 35 by 50, it's 0.7 or 0.70. So the correct answer to this question is option B.